How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep. So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
Well, no. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Oh, no. This ain't good. Get in there.
All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Well, what do you know?
Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Well, it seems like Drake is jealous here in Chapter 8 of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Welcome back. Hope you're all having a wonderful day, no matter what day it is. Oh, can we go up here? We can. I think this is for a puzzle later. Maybe this is a treasure. Oh, it's just a treasure. Good, it's not anything important. And I didn't die from that fall. Also good. Now this area sticks in my memory pretty well. So hopefully I can remember the answers to the puzzles here.
This is definitely the right temple.
Oh my.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
Yeah.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere.
He also looks like he's having a really bad day. All right, so it looks like Drake remembers this face.
It's something to do with the arms.
All right, so central orb, a clear representation of the Chintamani stone. Wrathful deity. Destroys obstacles. Okay, so these are all a dagger, which he has, three faces, trident, and a Durote? Huh, interesting. Is that it? Is that all the information we got about this dude? Looks like it. What are you looking at? You're looking at something, okay. I'm coming. What's up?
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
You're just looking at stuff. That's cool that she'll just check random stuff out. So let's see what we can do about all this. Now, I think what I remember we have to do is we gotta climb up there and move the hands so that they are where they're supposed to be on the book. Because right now they're not. Yep. Climbing on across. All right, whatever you need to do to be useful. All right, yeah, go across like this. And then finally, oh geez, the grayness on the other side, sort of spooky. All right, it shows that the trident should be finger up. So actually, this is fine. We wasted our time here. But we can go up here and change whatever is up here. I'm not really sure what it is, but we're gonna find out together. Me and you, we're in this together. It's the thingamajig. All right, let's plop down and see how we can move this thing. It is supposed to be up a little more. So let's go ahead and move this. And yay. Now can we plop in the water? This is probably a dumb idea. Yeah. He screamed anyways. All right, so what needs to be changed now? It looks like, it does definitely, it looks like we need to change these two things. So let's go ahead and get started with that. How do we get up there? Because it looks like maybe, oh, we need to go back up there through there again. All right, so just all the way around again, all the way around the world. Not really, just a small room. Well, I guess it's a pretty big room. I mean, it depends. It's bigger than my living room, I'm sure. After that, Drake and all the characters in this game are very small.
All right.
What am I going on about? Let's swing across. Oh. And then one more. Nice.
Nice one.
Thank you. All right, I'm just mimicking Drake at this point, right? Oh boy. And this is where we're, oh, come on, nice one. Well, let's hope nobody finds us, and they might charge us some cash here. That's sort of liability insurance right there. Okay, And that's how it's supposed to be, correct? I hope so. Sort of. His arm's supposed to be out straight. It's as straight as it's gonna get. Well, let's get up here, and then we just gotta move this one. His arm is supposed to be like super bent here. Alright, I gotta go across this one.
Admit it, you're impressed.
I am, I'll throw you a banana.
Oh my gosh, the insults. Oh boy. Then let's plop down here, and then go for this one. Whee! Oh, ow! Spines broken. No. So did that work? It did! The earth or the Chintamani stone gets ripped in half. Oh my.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Hmm. Well, let's find out what it opens.
Ooh, yeah, let's find out indeed. All right, so I gotta get, this is so weird. It's like a mouth on his ear. That's sort of gross.
Say,
Hey, I would have bit it down. That'd be gross. Okay, just don't think about it. All right, you're just guessing at this point. You're just pushing down whenever it lets you.
There, did that do anything?
Oh no, somebody flushed a toilet.
What is going down? And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it.
We've done it. We have found the world's oldest toilet.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
All right. Oh gosh.
God, I'm not claustrophobic.
Oh man. This is very claustrophobic-ness, I guess you could say. Jeez, this is crazy. While all this is happening, Elena and her boyfriend are just picking her nose outside.
It's kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
Alright, where are we going up here? Oh, not quite.
Get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
We might just be.
It's a little bit of a drop.
Oh my, look at those spikes. Are you sure this isn't a trap? Because it sort of looks trappy.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
Hey, you don't want to break an ankle down here. I don't think you're going to be able to get out very easily.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
We've seen it several times.
What's that got to do with the
Chintamani stone? You got me.
We'll have to find out soon.
It's opening up down here.
Okay.
Oh my, whoa, what in the world is going on here? Guess we'll find out in a moment. This is crazy looking. Whoa, and it just keeps going. Whoa! Oh no, it was a trap.
Oh
gosh.
Come on, could be worse, right?
Yay.
Okay, that's worse.
Well, luckily, where is it? Okay, the gears, we can just shoot this, and then I always try to do this as fast as I possibly can, because it always creeps me out. There you go. God.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Life is still flashing before me.
Oh my gosh, no trauma for Nathan Drake. He just keeps going. Jeez, that just creeps me out every time. You say follow me like you know where you're going. You're just going the only way there is to go.
I'm hungry.
Oh, and here we are, okay, cool. Oh my. How did it know we were here?
Bloody hell.
Whoa, that is just crazy.
Must be the place.